A two-story house collapsed in Magdumpur market in Bihar's Jehanabad district on Wednesday, blocking the Patna Gaya Dhobi NH-83 for several hours, according to reports. Dramatic visuals captured by passerby showed the building tilting and eventually crashing with a loud sound on the streets moments after a truck crossed the road, narrowly missing colliding with the building. Videos taken from several locations, a top view visual from a neighborhood terrace and a visual from the ground meters away from the building, were widely shared on social media moments after the incident took place. Soon after the collapse, locals gathered to check for damages. No person was injured in the incident.